Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. All right, in this tutorial, we're going to put a giant letter at the beginning of a paragraph. They're called a drop cap, and we're going to go make it, and we're actually going to pick a different font style to make it look fancy. All right, let's go and do it now. Right, add a drop cap. Okay, I'm gonna have my cursor flashing kind of anywhere in this first paragraph because that's where I want it to be. You can have it at the beginning if you really want to, but anywhere is fine. And then we're gonna go over to insert, and all the way down over here is drop cap. So remember, if you're using a different version of Word, or actually your screen size is different, it might be slightly different spot. Remember, if I shrink this up, it all gets kind of jammed up into here, and that's the one I'm looking for. Okay, so I'm gonna go to big version and drop cap. And we're gonna, if you hover above, you can see giant L, okay? Margin does something kind of different. It kind of pops it into the left-hand side there, which is not what I want in this case. I'm gonna go to dropped. Okay, you can go to drop cap options and decide how many you want it to drop. So I'm gonna go to dropped, and I'm gonna decide on how many lines. Okay, I'm gonna go 3, but I'm gonna pick a different font. Okay, so I want to pick, what am I gonna pick? I have no idea. I'm gonna pick Times, okay? Times New Roman. And click OK. So it's a big kind of like serifed font. Looks kind of cool often, offset against sans serif font, which is these body copy here. Serif fonts, just so you know, these little bits that hang off the top, these little like little feet and things that poke off, they're called serifs. And sans serif, sans is Latin for without. So without little feet are just the little square ones that don't have all those little extra bits. Anyway, that is how to add a drop cap in Microsoft Word. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.